Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about Herald Adventure Log Vol 2 until Vol 3. Actually we need to finish this volume 2 until volume 3 to get this Pavino Gecko volume 3. Okay, first chapter, you need to listen to Creo. Actually Creo fish vendor at Velia. Its location is around here, near Storage Keeper at Velia. You just take the quest and start the timer. You need to catch 3 sea eel in 10 minutes. Actually, this chapter is so RNG. And the hard thing, you need to finish it in 10 minutes. So I recommend you to use this triple float fishing rod. You have chance to get more fish in one fishing time. And also using this S3 float plus 10. Because sea eel actually is blue grade fish. And that blue fish is category as big fish in this game. So you will get additional buff to catch big fish 11% by using S3 float. Actually, you can get this triple float fishing rod by buying it at Central Market if your Central Market have stock at your time. But if you want to get this triple fishing rod yourself, you can go to quest tab and go to recurring, and you need to finish this special fishing rod quest. For first quest, you need to give some yellow fish to this NPC at Velia, and after that you will get another quest and just report to get this 3 piece of triple float fishing rod. After all preparation is complete, you just start the timer and go run to around this area. As you see, around this area on Velia Beach, and just using your fishing rod and make sure your fishing level is maximum by using fisher cloth and also this space bite to get additional level for your fishing for 5 minute buff. As you see, my condition fishing resource is exhausted right now because so many player fishing while AFK. The better if you get this fishing resource is abundance, but you need to fishing after maintenance done. So at that time, the less player fishing in this area. So after countless time I trying and I got this sea eel 3 piece at the same time, and then just go to Creo again to complete this quest. And then just take the reward from this journal. And next, for chapter 2, you need to bargain to Bahar. But to take this quest, you need to go to Creo again and take this time quest. After that, you just click chat to start this timer. And be noticed, you just have 1 minute to bargain with Bahar. Just take any trade item and go to Bahar, trade manager at Velia. And then just talk and trade and bargain game and just balance this game. After that, you just finish this quest and hurry up to report this quest to Creo. And you just finish this quest and complete this chapter 2. Next, for chapter 3, we need to listen to Croix to start. And we need to go to Lema Island to talk with some NPC. That NPC actually Diego is chief of Lema Island. As you see, this is Diego. And because this quest is time quest, you need to go as fast as you can. So I will use this Oasis travel map. But if you watch this video after this Oasis travel map has end, because this is just event, and you can still use this travel map. Okay, let's do it. Just take the quest from Croix. And take this time quest. And we need to chat to start this quest. Okay, I'm ready. We have 6 minutes to go. Okay, just use this travel map. Go to Lilia Island and go. Okay, we arrive to Lily Island. Just go to target NPC, Diego. Okay, that's the NPC, Diego. Just talk. Chat, and you just finish. Okay, next for chapter 4, for this Herald Adventure Log, you need to talk to Kunga. Actually, Kunga is this NPC, and his location is around this media region, near Sausan and Sult area. As you see, this is Sult area, and you will see, in this cliff, there is Sult Guard Decoration Veteran, Kunga. You just need to take quest from him. Actually, this is time quest, and the target you need to go to this area, you need to cross this water and go to this area. Actually, this is very dark cave. So make sure you use this Atanis Firefly. You can buy it from any general good vendor. Or if you have fairy that have Morningstar skill, you can use it. You can cross this water using your ship. I recommend you use Eperia Cog and just prepare on this area. So after you take the quest from Kunga, you just jump and go to cross this water and go to this area. But in my case, I will use my Pegasus. Okay, let's take the quest and start this quest. After you got the quest, so make sure you talk again to start this timer. Okay, let's start. We have 3 minutes to finish this quest. Okay, just go. Okay, I just use my costume and swim. Okay, after you arrive at this cave, just go to this area and talk to this area, goal, and you just finish this adventure log. Just report it. Okay, for volume 3, we need to kill 650 Gahas mobs. And you need to get the starting quest from Rafa. Actually, she is not manager at Gahas Bandit Lair. She is around this area. Okay, just take the quest. This time quest, Bandit in Perimeter. And after that, you need to chat to start this timer. Okay, just go. You need to finish this 650 monster in 10 minutes. Okay, we just finish killing 650 Gahas in 10 minutes. I just finish it in 8 minutes 30 seconds. Okay, just report it before this time out. And you will finish this chapter 1 and you will got plus 1 DP for all your entire character in your family. Okay, my DP is 290. Just take it. And I got 300 DP right now. Okay, next for chapter 2, you need to listen to Tafu to start. Actually, Tafu is storage keeper at Sand Grand Bazaar. As you see, this is Valencia region. And this is Sand Grand Bazaar. And Tafu is around here. This is Tafu. You need to talk with him. And take quest. And you will see this time quest disappeared. You just take it. And this quest, you need to find NPC named Bird at Hysteria Ruin. Actually, Hysteria Ruin is random portal in desert. So make sure you observe this desert. Because this is random portal, you need to check that portal is Hysteria or Akman. You need to go to Hysteria to talk to this NPC, Bird. If your friend have this Levy Bad Mountain upgraded compass, you can get help with your friend who has this Levy Bad Mountain upgraded compass. Actually, this is unlimited compass, but this is have special effect that can summon party instantly teleport to this owner location. So your friend need to have this unlimited compass and your friend already standby on this target NPC. Then you need to party with them and the owner of this unlimited compass just use this effect and you will instantly go to this NPC. And just finish the quest. This is the easy way to finish this chapter. Okay, I seek help with another person. My friend have this unlimited compass and will teleport me. If he activate that compass, that's like command together for guild. Okay, I will start. Just start the timer. And you will see this icon. Just click it and you will teleport to his location. Yeah, as you see, this is the NPC. I just teleport it and just talk to this NPC. And you will finish this part. Okay, next for chapter 3, you need to go to Pilgrim Sanctum Obedience. Actually, Pilgrim Sanctum Obedience is around this area at Valencia region. As you see, this is desert at Valencia region. This is Valencia city. And this is Pilgrim Sanctum Obedience. And you need to talk with this node manager, Syria Min. Obedience is believing in to get this time quest again, Desert Pilgrimage. Okay, just take
birds is our life and... As you see this quest, you need to talk with 5 another node manager at another Pilgrim Sanctum. And be noticed, you need to finish this quest at Pilgrim Sanctum Fest. So Pilgrim Sanctum Fest near Valencia City. So my best route, our first location is Obedience. And the second, we need to go to this Abstinence. And third, we need to go to this Sincerity. Fourth, we go to this Humility. Five, go to this Purity. Six, go to this Sharing. And the last, we go to this Pilgrim Sanctum Fest and report this quest. We need to do all this route in 12 minutes. To make sure you can locate your own location, you need to bring this Ancient Explorer Compass. You can get this Ancient Explorer Compass by combining 3 pieces of this part of Explorer Compass. You can get this part of Explorer Compass by grinding in Valencia region. Or the easy way is you can buy Compass using Crow Coin at Crow Vendor. To finish this quest, make sure you have maximum level for your character movement speed by using movement speed crystal on your shoes. Okay, after you ready, you just take this timer start and we ready to move on. Okay, we go to the third location. Okay, go to the fourth location, Sanctum Humility. Okay, next location to Pilgrim Sanctum Purity. Okay, the last, we need to go to this Pilgrim Sanctum Sharing. Okay, after you finish, you need to go to Pilgrim Sanctum Fest to report this quest. Okay, I just done it in 9 minutes to finish this quest only by running. Okay, the last chapter is chapter 4. You need to go to Valencia City and go to Zahazat-Nezer. Actually, Zahazat-Nezer is king of Valencia and he is around this area in Valencia City. You just talk with him. Actually, this is NPC to rent that gear if you have finished Valencia 1. But this is not the topic to discuss this content. Okay, just click quest and take this time quest, Timeless Story. And you need to go to 4 region, Altinova City for Media region, Velia for Balenos region, Hedel for Serendia region, and Calpeon City for Calpeon region. And you need to talk with every city manager at that city. As you see, at Altinova you need to meet Neruda Sen, at Velia you need to meet Igor Bartali, at Hedel you need to go to Crucio Domogat, and the last at Calpeon City you need to meet Herman Ferrecio. So actually this is great distance travel. You need to go, so make sure you prepare your fastest horse to finish this chapter. Actually, I have trick to fastest riding horse. You can watch my video guide for this trick. I already put link for this video link on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put cut for this video. Okay, to finish this chapter, you need to go from Valencia City to Altinova for the first NPC. And you have so many options to cross this desert. You can use your dream horse if you have dine to cross this desert, but if you don't have dine, you also can go to this route, but this is dangerous route because you will meet this Gahas area. But I have some trick to cross this desert. You just need to prepare this traveler map. You can buy this traveler map from Central Market if they're in stock, and you need to go as fast as you can to this area using your horse and then running as fast as you can to middle of this desert and just use this traveler map. When you see Sand Grand Bazaar option, you just use it and you will teleport at Sand Grand Bazaar in instant, and then you need to remote collect your horse. But if you want to remote collect your horse
Make sure your horse didn't hold any item in your horse inventory, because if your horse still hold any item in its inventory, and when you remote collect this horse, that horse will go to stable keeper at Valencia instead at Saint Grand Bazaar. So make sure you empty your horse inventory before you remote collect your horse. Okay, after all preparation is ready, just talk with this NPC and chat, and you just activate this timer. Okay, you have 18 minutes to finish this quest. Just take your horse and go to middle of desert. Okay, after you reach desert area, you just leave your horse and just go to middle of this desert. To fastest while using this traveler map, so make sure you put this traveler map at shortcut and you can check it more easy. As you see, when I try using this map, this is still Valencia City, so we need to go more further to middle of this desert. Okay, as you see, now I have this option, Saint Grand Bazaar, so just use it. Okay, you just teleport to Saint Grand Bazaar and just remote collect your horse.
If you're planning on having a journey in the desert, you will need a camel.
And recover and take out again and just ride your horse and go to Altinova as fast as you can. Okay, just talk with this NPC at Altinova. Okay, just talk with this NPC at Heidel and go to Velia. At Velia, just go talk with Igor Bratali. Okay, after that you need to go to Calpeon City. Okay, just talk with this NPC. And the last, you need to go back to Rubin. Okay, just go to Rubin before this timer is out. Okay, just talk with Rubin and report this quest. Okay, you just finish this volume 3 for our chapter for Herald Journal. Actually, I need to make this guide Herald Journal until Vol. 3 to get this Volume 3 Pavino Gecko Collection. Because to get this Love and People Adventure Log, actually this is Pavino Gecko Collection Journal Vol. 3. You need to finish Bartarli Adventure Log Chapter 6 and also Rubin Journal Volume 3 and return to Pavino Gecko to accept and complete Adventure Log Quest. And because I already done this Chapter 6 for Igor Bratali Log and also Herald Journal until Vol. 3, if you go to this NPC Pavino Gecko at Port Eperia, you will see this quest, Adventure Log Love and People. When you finish this quest, you will got this Pavino Gecko Volume 3. I will make guide for this Pavino Gecko Collection Volume 3 in another video. Just check on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put link for this Pavino Gecko Collection Volume 3.
Okay guys, that's it, my guide for finishing Herald Adventure Log Volume 2 and Volume 3. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.